standing.
No, you're only sitting.
Breathing occasionally.
I mean, you just got done with everything.
She's wanting me to bend right now, so I'm trying to, you know, get used
to
using my knee. Like, I mean, you know how you play sports, your knees bent, you're not, you know, straight up. But it, all it is right here is just a giant spring. Five days a week here, and then, you know, I used to go to the gym across the street on the weekends. As far as physical therapy, it's every day. And then, afternoons where I go look for something else. I pretty much just concentrate on leg drills here since, you know, they're the subject matter expert on stuff like that. In the afternoons, I usually work my upper body or something like I did before, you know, traditional workout.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Now you're getting it. You're spending more time as you're going up on the right side. Yeah.
I do like the total knee, though. As far as that's a
terrace
foot. Well, it's just because here, I when I was testing out the new socket, I used it on the elliptical and that, and you just really got to concentrate on keeping that toe loader.
Right.
As soon as it locks on you, it's about to throw you off the machine. That's the only reason why I don't use it as much. I use it in the gym at nighttime.
Like that. Ah. I hate your mode too, but
sorry.
Good recovery.
I'm eating it. This is the most I've fallen down in a long time here.
I know. Wait till next week.
Well, next week's a given. It's gonna be ugly out west.
I hate you.
Yeah, it's my gift. Longer than Nick, I wouldn't be making you.